And then now the Sabres move it up. Oh, Gudas, big hit on Larson. And right after Gudas goes Beaulieu, and now they'll trade some jabs. Lindbom got involved there, and Gudas tried to get himself right in here. His helmet pops off. And now, old-fashioned fight. Beaulieu over the top of the right. Gudas in a bad position here. He's not been able to get his head free and get away so he could get any punches in. They break up, and that is it for that one. Flyers had quite a few fights here recently after taking so long getting that first one, which I think took place in this building.
Scott Laughton had that fight when they were down 4-0 in that game.
So since then, they've been fighting quite regularly. Gudas with a big hit here that caused this one.
Yeah, on the right side of your screen, you'll see the hit on Larson as he moves the puck. Radko with a good clean check there, and well, you didn't like it. Flyers up by 4 here. Radko was not looking to fight, and that's how he got himself in an awkward position. When the gloves eventually come off, Beaulieu's got him in a vulnerable spot.